Is it possible the two defendants entered the store, picked 22 specific items off of the shelves, had the clerk take money, make change, then leave? Then two different men drive up in a similar... Don't shake your head. I'm not done yet. Wait till you hear the whole thing so you can understand this now. Two different men drive up in a similar looking car, go in, shoot the clerk, rob him, and then leave?
No. They didn't have enough time.
Well, how much time was they in the store?
5 minutes.
5 minutes? Are you sure? Did you look at your watch?
No.
Oh, I'm sorry. You testified earlier that the boys went into the store and you had just begun to make breakfast. You were just ready to eat and you heard a gunshot. That's right. I'm sorry. So obviously it takes you 5 minutes to make breakfast.
That's right.
Right, so you knew that. Do you remember what you had?
Eggs and grits.
Eggs and grits. I like grits too. How do you cook your grits? You like them regular, creamy, or al dente?
Just regular, I guess.
Regular. Instant grits?
No self-respecting Southerner uses instant grits. I take pride in my grits.
So, Mr. Tipton, how could it take you 5 minutes to cook your grits when it takes the entire grit-eating world 20 minutes?
I don't know. I'm a fast cook, I guess.
I'm sorry, I was all the way over here. I couldn't hear you. Did you say you're a fast cook? That's it? Are we to believe that boiling water soaks into a grit faster in your kitchen than on any place on the face of the earth?
I don't know.
Well, perhaps the laws of physics cease to exist on your stove. Were these magic grits? I mean, did you buy them from the same guy who sold Jack his beanstalk beans?
Objection, Your Honor.
Objection sustained.
Are you sure about that 5 minutes?
Ignore the question.
Are you sure about that 5 minutes?
I don't know.
I think you made your point.
Are you sure about that 5 minutes?
I may have been mistaken.
I got no more use for this guy.